All right, that was pretty easy. Just a few bolts to take the drive shaft out. That's the problem, man. Let's replace the U-joint.
That was easier than I expected. Hey, man, not complaining. These are little needle bearings inside. Some new clips.
Oh, doggone it.
I knew that would happen. That cracked off. The bearings are just destroyed in that one. That one was not happy.
Oh,